and I eat you rappers. You move fast, no, we move fast. If you go fast, we must go fast and even faster. You play sick, that's pitiful. Kill beast, that is my ritual. My words do flip, reciprocal, can't compete. I mean that literal. My flow is unpredictable. Moonwalk on beast, smooth criminal. Can't be copied, so original. Cannot stop me, I'm invisible. They gotta be throwing money like a monopoly. They don't know me, I'm a anomaly. Gonna have to give your boy an apology. You throw shade, but follow me, that's a funny philosophy. People giving me style, the way I be using psychology. I was down at the bottom, and they can't get on top of me. I be killing the system and bitch, I can't acknowledge. Like who that? That go too fast. Facts. That got two bags. Facts. His bitch got D cups. That boy got super califragilistic, extra dirty, so ballistic. Bars that make you shit yourself while pissing, asking for forgiveness. Came through faster. You move fast, now we move faster. Can't stop till we beat you bastards. With me and meet your master. Won't come last, we move right past her. Destroy that night, eat you rappers. You move faster, we move faster. If we go fast, we must go fast and even faster. Can't stop till we beat you bastards. With me and meet your master. Won't come last, we move right past her. Destroy that night, eat you rappers. You move faster, we move fast. If you go fast, we must go fast and even faster.
I'm the wonder, I'm the wonder, I'm the thunder. When I fuck up again, I'm the thunder.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Up to the fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, up to the fire, monster.
Blood on the dance floor, Louis V carpet.
I'm just a product of the cricket onyx. Told him Nick the pad, I'm just appalled. Did so many things that pissed him off. It's impossible to list them all. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper, dog voices whisper. My fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn, this is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pull the pistol on the guy with a missile launcher. I'm just a Loch Ness, the mythological. Quick to tell a bitch you off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road trucker, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
To the fire, spit a monster.
All right, coming up next, what should be a good lightweight clash between Justin Gaethje and Max Holloway.
Venue hasn't even been open 5 years when you think about all the big events it has held. Conor versus Khabib, you beat Stipe to become the double champ inside these very walls. You getting chills being back tonight, champ?
I'm getting chills being back at the T-Mobile Arena. I love this venue. And I'm going to tell you one last thing before the fight night starts. After you're done, take a walk outside and take a gander at the side of the building. You can see your boy DC prominent up high in the rafters, holding up those two titles.
Oh.
What a great arena, the T-Mobile Arena.
And that Vegas air feels like a hairdryer in the face.
It's so hot. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
He blocks the punch.
Oh, that's a big connection for Justin Gaethje, and really just loves being in that octagon. I'm not sure anybody loves Fight Night as much as Gaethje.
People don't enjoy being in someone's face, getting punched and landing punches as much as Justin Gaethje. He's right where he wants to be.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
And he connects with a punch there. We'll see if there's more where that came from.
Boxing, boxing, boxing.
Oh, you gotta love this. He is coming out swinging early. No surprise, the aggression on full display.
No, he said he was gonna take it to this guy. That is exactly what he's doing as we start this fight.
Oh, head kick blocked, though, by Gaethje. Gaethje gets hit by that kick to the midsection. You gotta do better defensively. Trying to establish that jab once again.
Oh, that's a nice strike.
2 minutes have expired in our opening round. That one certainly found the target.
Oh, another one. Yep, up and left hand.
Timing his shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active. He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
Oh, he's feeling it now. Nice combination there by Holloway. Oh, beautiful jab there from Gaethje, who just might be the most watchable fighter in the UFC today.
It's so fun to call a Justin Gaethje fight. People think he's reckless. People think he's a wild man. But Trevor Whitman has him locked in. His technique is beautiful when he's striking.
27 total strikes have landed for Max Holloway. Just over 2 minutes to go in the round.
He's in trouble. Beautiful strike.
Oh!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, big left hook there. Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here.
Right at the elbow.
Right hands there by Max Holloway. Found that punch right there. His opponent's compromised, DC.
It's one thing to land a hard shot. It's another thing completely to land a perfect shot. And that was a perfect shot.
Oh! Holloway gets caught by that straight punch. That'll get his attention.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now. Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
So under a minute to go here in what has been a competitive and action-packed first round. Gaethje gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. Oh! Huge right hand!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Unable to connect with the right hand there.
Oh! He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, nice elbow.
20 seconds to go. Oh! Huge block there. 10 seconds now to go in the round. Oh! What a fight so far. All right, so there's the end of the round, and on one side, thrill, on the other, agony after that knockdown.
Yeah, he was able to really damage him with that big punch.
All right, with that, we have arrived at our second round.
Ready, round two.
Justin Gaethje and Max Blessed Holloway. Man, striking class is in session. Beautiful punch there.
Great job landing. What a damaging punch. He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks. What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment.
And now he lands a combination.
defense there. Huge block. Well, he's been pretty huge connection by him there.
He needs to get on his bicycle, John. He needs to get into space so that he doesn't get finished.
67 total strikes have landed for Max Blessed Holloway. While the accuracy rate not great, below 40%, now 38% on the connections against Justin Gaethje. Nice job to land the kick to the body there by Max Blessed Holloway. Huge strike lands there, and somehow his opponent's chin held up.
His opponent's chin held up, but you do not want to be on the receiving end of those types of strikes.
Back and forth we go.
Nice jab, follows up with a nice right hand.
Ooh, big shot lands.
All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
Both of these gentlemen are putting it on the line.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes up.
I mean, he's cutting them down to size.
Oh!
News hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, he might be out. Huge elbow there.
Real nice body kick land. Every time these guys come
up,
oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition for the opponent now here in round two.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
2 minutes now to go in round two. Holloway's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Tags him with the left.
Oh, big left hand there.
Timely.
Unbelievable.
Back to the feet.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
And another big kick for Max Holloway.
Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks.
Gaethje gets hit with a kick. Straight to the body by Gaethje.
Oh, hard work pays off, lands the Superman punch flush.
Just out of range with that strike. Not there.
Wow! He's out!
Yo, wow! That was nasty! What a performance!
I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
So a huge...